Breaking overnight, police are also investigating a possible shooting that left a woman dead in northeast Albuquerque. Police say around 10 last night, they got a call about a woman who had been shot and was lying in an apartment complex parking lot. Now, this was at the Sun Point Park apartments on Montgomery and Jefferson. The woman was taken to the hospital where she later died. Now, police have not released the victim's identity or a possible suspect in that case.